Hello guys and welcome. It's Engineering Rebel, and this is gonna be a continuation of the restoration of my electric motor. So in this video, I'm probably gonna start taking it apart, stripping off the paint, and maybe even painting it. If not, that'll stay for the next video. So let's begin. First, what I'm gonna do is to remove the faceplate, which is this, using an Allen wrench. So you could see the coil inside, and with the magnet, it would create induction and then there would be a rotational force. So I've pretty much removed everything. Now I have to move onto the paint stripper and take all the paint off. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I got all the paint stripped off. I had it taken apart. I got all the parts cleaned inside and out. The next video will be part 3, and that'll be to paint it and run this motor. Again, thank you guys so much. I will see you guys in the next one.